Well, hello everyone. Hope you can hear me all right. I've got a couple new... Try not to mess with that microphone any. It's like on the side right here. If you can hear that. Okay. I added a couple new mods. Let's see. I guess block breaker. It's telling me what to do now. What was that called? Create mod? And then I got a new storage mod to try out. I don't know if I'll get to it this episode. Or any episode. Well, whoa. Oh, wow. That's interesting. Wow. Yeah, the certainly has more than enough mods. Any more? Yeah. Oh, block armor. Let's see. Block armor. Create the advanced storage. Bedrockium. I can't think of what the other one was, but yeah, it tickled my fancy, so I put it in. I just wish I could remember what the name of that mod or those items were. Cog. I wonder if I type in create. Oh, nice. That works. That actually works. I can't believe that. That is actually awesome. That's a lamp, saw, drill, cobblestone generator, sieve, wheel, wait, drill. Drill wheel. I thought I went through two wheels there. Power converter. Creative motor. Mechanical crank. Cogwheel. Wind turbine. And of course the actual create table. So sticks and a cobblestone. That is actually pretty cheap. Save those. And if you can hear in the background, I do have Minecraft music playing on my speaker system. Mechanical drill. Oh yeah, I can do that. Whoa, what happened there? Okay, what is wrong with the dirt? There's absolutely nothing wrong with the dirt. That's messed up. Okay, where's the cobble? There was one piece of cobble. Pretty sure that's all I needed. Ooh, going the wrong way. Oh, I don't even think I needed that. Yeah, that mines up blocks, like actual blocks. So, I do not think I need that. Crank I might need. Set this right here. So the sieve with the cobblestone, and maybe I think it's the saw. Yeah, the saw. Iron, of course. I should probably go for that first, but I don't think I have water or I've got enough for a that guy pick. Let's see that guy. Books. Let me see if this works. I think I might have to set this up here on top of it. Put a cogwheel on it. Grab this thing. Okay, what was that? Did it just disappear? Okay. Maybe it's got to connect from the top. Okay, how do I get on top of that? Like that? Okay. Well, that changes everything. Crank and drill. Crank. Ha! Nice. Ah. Let's see what I can do about, not much. Okay. Interesting. I take it that last one didn't give me anything. I should not have clicked that one. Okay. What here? Okay. Perfect. Almost perfect. Okay. Ooh, getting into some nether territory, huh? Oh. Nice. It's all nice. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'll just do this. Surprised this tree hasn't grown yet. Okay. Great time for a pair of shears. Did I not make a pair of shears? I was pretty sure I made a pair of No, I didn't. Because I can't make a pair of shears. Which is actually kind of weird. Now that I think about it. Why can I not make a pair of shears? It don't make sense. Is it because it was taken out for the crook? Maybe? I have no idea on that one. I can only guess. Well, I'll never be without a sapling again. Interesting. Yeah, that is definitely not right. Yeah, there is definitely something wrong. No idea what. Might have to look into that one though. That I'm fine with. That one might be issue. I mean, yeah. I just don't know. I got the extract table. What was the other one? Not create. Element. Gold and iron. Gold and iron. So, other than the element, what was the other one? Oh yeah, no, that needs, water and lava. Bucket plus water. Snowbow. Not in a snowball's chance. Maybe. Clay. That's rich metal, grass, and earth. I don't know how to make water. How do I make water? Thank you. They give me grass. Guess I'm just gonna have to make a cauldron and wait for it to rain. Urgh. Yeah, I think this is gonna be it. I'll see what I can do about the issues. This is pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. Okay. Later.